One pitcher who failed to okay his contract was Jose Santiago of the Boston Red Sox. Santiago helped the Sox win the American League pennant last season, but returned his contract unsigned.
Add zip on cool mornings and zip on hot afternoons with hot or cold.
Zippy chocolate.
Distributed by your local Coca-Cola bottling company.
Zippy
chocolate available at all 7-Eleven, Utonum, and Shell City stores.
The top story this hour from Miami. Police and bomb squad investigators are investigating a series of explosions, three explosions that occurred within 20 minutes of each other early this morning, damaging Cuban businesses. For WFUN 2020 News, Bill Thompson. For WFUN Music, Chris Edwards.
No.
Oh, yeah, man. Nobody but me.
Oh, that's too much, baby. 24 minutes after 7 o'clock. WFUN, go to the fair time. Nobody but me. The pork and beans.
Oh, that's nice.
Surface of small boaters, she's going to be 2 to 4 feet today, except around 6 feet in the Gulf Stream, eastward inland waters, a moderate chop, and smooth to a light chop tonight and Friday. Again, nail it down, 58 South Florida degrees on both sides of Biscayne Bay. This is the Chris Edwards Show, laughing and biting until 9 o'clock this morning.
Modern Age's biggest furniture clearance sale ever starts today. Age's biggest home furnishing clearance sale ever. And it starts today at Modern Age's Economy Center, 39th Street at Northeast 2nd Avenue in Miami. Open tonight till 10. You can't afford to miss it.
This is Fun Radio 79, your official Dade County Youth Fair station, urging everyone to join us at the 1968 Fair. Thousands of exhibits, the Jive Midway, and of course the Fun Tent, where things are always nifty, cool, and happening. Hope to see you there at the Dade County Youth Fair. That's open today from 2 until 10, and I'll be there from 2 until 6 this afternoon in the Fun Tent, playing the spin and win game, throwing people out, having a great time. See you there.
Hey, there's a buy-in going on at Florida's largest and happiest food game, the best place to shop.
Look for the special WFUN display at your favorite food fair store, this week featuring Scott Paper Company's Viva Towels. Latch on to some, darling, they're a guest.
Chris Edwards.
Music bomb.
She walks, she talks, she means goodies for you when she comes soon to WFUN. Listen for her, huh? Bee Gees. Words. 27 after 7. Good morning, everybody. Good morning.
Smile, an everlasting smile. It's only words.
Bee Gees. Good side on its way to the top.
It's only words. And words are all I have.
Tell me more.
To take your heart away.
Oh, you do a heap good work. Yes. This is Chris Edwards, the big fat morning mayor of the great Southeast, saying, come on, baby, wakey, wakey, get it out. 7:29:40 is the time. WFUN, go to the fair time. Stand by for Ray Charles, Solid Gold.
It never was before, but it is now. And it's what's happening. It's the javelin. It's out of this world. Venetian Rambler brings it to you with pride. Javelin is longer, classier, full of foreign look, built for fast turns, more glass for big viewing. Then, Venetian adds the foreign accent with colors from all over the world. Matador Red, Laredo Tan, Calcutta Russet, Scarab Gold. This car has it. And price, the world's first true sport car held right down to the compact price. With Venetian Rambler's personal touch of low-cost financing and 60-second insurance coverage, your one-stop sport caper must be at Venetian Rambler. Test drive the Javelin. The feeling is out of this world.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Chris Edwards Show on the much more music station, WFUN, South Miami, Florida.
WFUN 79.
Chris gonna find Ray Charles.
I can't stop.
Charles, that's for Gracie Bowles this morning. My favorite 75-year-old teeny barber over in Coral Gables on Malaga. Good morning, Gracie. How are you? It's 26 before 8 o'clock. WFUN, go to the fair time. Go to it. WFUN will be there. I'll be there this afternoon giving you a headache, but you can always take this for it.
Excedrin headache number 36, the blind date.
This is the first time I've had a blind date.
That's why you want Excedrin strength. Tablet for tablet, 50% stronger than aspirin for relief of headache pain. For Excedrin headaches, get Excedrin relief.
You going to be in town?
Well, are you going to be here?
Yeah. Well, you answer first.
I had a blind date New Year's Eve. When we kissed goodnight, it sounded like this. Wow.
Hey, citizens, you squares. Want to join the gang?
Well, second big action feature now showing at the Paramount Circle, North Miami Theaters, the June Turnpike Traffic here at Miami Drive-Ins, and the Arrow Drive-In in Hollywood. Will you cut that out, please? Please. Oh.
Non-stop or straight through from Miami to more of Latin America than any other airline. See a Pan Am travel agent for details or call Pan Am at 637-6444.
It's our non-skid aware. New Year's Eve was enough. WFUN Zion the Sky is flown over Dade County for domestic finance by Ken Scott this morning. Good morning, Ken.
Good morning. Over downtown Miami, Brickell Avenue is moderate to heavy and building northbound. Traffic through the DuPont Plaza turn is moving unusually well this morning. Biscayne Boulevard is moderate in both directions. All bridges are moving well at this time, as well as traffic to and from Miami Beach. This is Ken Scott, WFUN's Eye in the Sky for Domestic Finance.
So you've never started a new year with money from Domestic Finance. For the address of the Domestic Finance office you prefer.
WFUN Music. Bury alarm clock to Bill Thompson in 2020 News this morning. It's 22 before 8 o'clock. This is tomorrow. 58 degrees in our town. Do it, boys.
Oh, right now I am with you. And together we can make it through.
It's 20 minutes before 8 o'clock. This is Bill Thompson, WFUN 2020 News. First of all, from Palermo, Swiss, Sicily today, a violent trembler shook Sicily. But it's still not clear how the communists intend to use the 6 to 8 vehicles sighted. And on the nation's weather scene today, freezing rain mixed with snow, coating highways from southern Virginia across most of the Carolinas into Georgia. Travelers' warnings are in effect for the area. Light snow reported in the Midwest, gale warnings posted all along the Atlantic coast for Cape Hatteras and the Virginia Capes.
This is WFUN 2020 award-winning
N-E-W-N.
Just see the king. Just see the king.
908 Northwest 7th Avenue.
Just ahead of much more music and Chris Edwards, look for partly cloudy skies. A high today near 68. Low tonight a little cooler, 45 to 50. Currently it's 57 degrees. This is Bill Thompson, WFUN 2020 News.
Touches you, turns the chazarai. Right? Association going to be an important record in 1968. Called anything that touches you, turns to fungus. I don't know. It's 10 minutes before 8 o'clock, WFUN. Go to the fair time. Go there. We'll be there this afternoon between 2 and 6 o'clock. Come on over, throw some rotten eggs at me. I don't care.
It's the third big day of the Dade County Youth Fair, and WFUN hopes you'll be there. There are thousands of displays, exhibits, and animals, plus the Super Midway, with many special events on the program, including at 5 and 9 p.m., the Aerial Act Free in the Center Midway. At 7 p.m., the Big Top Fashion Show in the Homemaking Department main building. At 7:30, that retail cuts of beef demonstration. And at 9, dance contest in the Fun Tent. Admission 25 cents for children, 75 cents for adults. The fairgrounds are at 9475 Southwest 88th Street. That's Kendall Drive, just west of Baptist Hospital. You'll have fun there, so come to the fair.
Yes, I'll be there this afternoon, 2 to 6, darlings. Jim Howell tonight, 7 to 10:30 with the dance and contest.
WFUN is simply, madly, wonderfully, fantastically,
out of sight,
completely in love.
I overheard a lady the other day ask, what is it that makes a 7-Eleven store so much better than the other drive-in groceries? Well, that's an easy question to answer. After all, 7-Eleven stores have been around for over 40 years. We want 7-Eleven customers to keep coming back. And you know what? They do.
Modern Age's biggest furniture clearance sale ever starts today. Modern Age's Economy Center, 39th Street at Northeast 2nd Avenue in Miami, open tonight till 10. You can't afford to miss it.
WFUN.
Tattoo.
8 before 7 o'clock. 8 before 8. Pardon me, man. The spooky by the classics four. Do it, guys. Cha 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 ching cha chum. Sorry about my girlfriend, Spooky.
Hiya, Spooky.
Number 7 song by the classics four. Chris Edwards Show at 4.5 minutes in front of 8 o'clock. WFUN. Go to the fair time. See you 2 o'clock today at the Dade County Youth Fair. Let's go on the rides together. Let's go on that crazy Ferris wheel that tumbles together. Okay, we'll all get sick.
Before you buy a car, Ed Morse is the man to see. Before you buy a car, see Ed Morse for today.
Save.
Harpoon that man.
Step into the winner's circle again this weekend at The Place, the home of the college-age crowd of 17 and over. Fifth Avenue. You want to
know freedom.
Mostly light showers extends from Andros Island in the Bahamas southwestward to the north coast of Cuba. The showers are moving away from the U.S. mainland at 15 miles an hour. Meanwhile, from Bucky the Weather Monkey and my TV weather dog Boozer, partly cloudy and cooler today, a high near 68 degrees, fair and cooler tonight, with a low in the upper 40s inland to the low 50s on the beach. I'm Ricky, take it, John. Friday, mostly sunny and a little warmer by the afternoon hours. Now down to 57 at the airport, 58 on beautiful Miami Beach today.
Chris Edwards.
Music Bomb.
Shannon, solid gold to the top of the hour. 3 away from 8. Here's Runaway. Death Dell from the gold mine. Come on.
As I walk along, I wonder. She ran away, and I wonder where she will stay. My little runaway. Run, 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 runaway.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Chris Edwards Show on the Much More Music Station, WFUN, South Miami, Florida.
WFUN.
Lover, good morning. Chrissy Edwards with the number one song. Gonna be up there for a long time. Paul Mouriah's orchestra. Amore Blue. Love is blue. I'll take some blue cheese on myself. Single, which will be number one all over the country instantly in a matter of a week or so. It's called Love is Blue. Great side. Love is Roquefort. Okay, you have your preference. I have mine. 3 minutes after 8 o'clock. That's WFUN. Go to the fair time. Chrissy Edwards Show on fun this morning. Seas 2 to 4 feet. 6 feet out of the Gulf Stream for you small boaters and surfers on your WFUN. Chris Edwards Surf Report this morning.
WFUN presents the Ad-Libs. Just one of 21. Of Florida's favorite flashbacks featured in WFUN's Son of 21 Golden Rocks album. It's in stereo and on sale everywhere. WFUN's proceeds go to the Dade County Youth Fair Agricultural Scholarship Fund.
This is WFUN's boy from New York City, Big Fat Chris Edwards, checking in with Ken Scott, flying the eye in the sky for Domestic Finance. Good morning, Ken.
Good morning. In the vicinity of Miami's International Airport, the Palmetto Expressway is heavy northbound and moderate southbound. For Domestic Finance, this is Ken Scott, WFUN's Eye in the Sky.
A lot of things about you are nobody's business. See the white pages of the telephone book for the address of the Domestic Finance office you prefer.
5 minutes after 8 o'clock, go to the fair time. Chrissy Edwards checking time, weather, and goodies till 9 o'clock every morning, 6 to noon on Saturday morning, with every other song solid go. We go back to 6 o'clock on Monday, by the way, instead of 5, so we'll see you between 6 and 10 next week. How do you like that?
Music.
The Dells. Remember them, huh? Brand new one from them. Been a long time since they've had a smash. There is their latest. Good morning, Dells. The Dills? No, they're a bunch of pickles. These are the Dells. There is the Dells. It's Hitsville for him, I'll tell you. It's 8 minutes after 8 o'clock, WFUN, from the fair time. Thank you for bringing the bong there. Telephone operators, showroom sales girls, bookkeepers, legal secretaries. These are some of the openings crying out for jobless persons to fill. To learn more, you contact your local office of the Florida State Employment Service Lever.
The big news in Fordland, USA is at Edmore's Ford. Edmore's Ford. Fordland, USA at 163rd Street, North Miami Beach. Just off Biscayne Boulevard.
Fortuosity, that's my byword. Fortuosity, me, a twinkle in the eye word.
He
sees Tommy Steele, England's first great all-time rock and roll star.
The voice that first brought the beat to Britain.
He swings.
He sings.
He dances.
He's now.
He's with it.
He's in.
And he's in Walt Disney's fabulous new motion picture musical comedy, The Happiest Millionaire.
Tommy Steele,
the originator of England's in-group entertainment, is now the most electrifying new personality since Walt Disney brought Julie Andrews to the screen.
He's the happiest millionaire's Irish butler.
He's got a whole new world of song and laughter and a house full of alligators by the tail in Walt Disney's The Happiest Millionaire.
Don't miss the fun of it.
See Fred McMurray, Tommy Steele, Greer Garson, and Geraldine Page.
Plus two bright new young personalities, Leslie Ann Warren and John Davidson.
See Walt Disney's The Happiest Millionaire.
The Happiest Millionaire is brought to you by Florida State Theater, starting tomorrow at the Sunny Isles Twin Rocking Chair Theater in an exclusive engagement with continuous performances, The Happiest Millionaire. One of our secretaries just walked in. Good morning, dear. How are you? Isn't she beautiful? Looks like little Bo Creep.
Modern Age's biggest furniture clearance sale ever starts today. Modern Age's biggest home furnishing clearance sale ever. And it starts today at Modern Age's Economy Center, 39th Street at Northeast 2nd Avenue in Miami. Open tonight till 10. You can't afford to miss it.
Radio Fun, WFU.
Number two song by the Lemon Pipers was the number one goodie until Paul Mauriac came along. This is the Green Tangerine. Ja, 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 ja. 56 at the airport, 56 on the beach. Wait a minute, the machine's broken again. Hit it. Never 56 degrees. Who knows?
Drop your silver in my tablet.